The Fisheries and Water Resources program is kind of amazing.
Very diverse. We have a ton of different courses.
Everything needs water to survive, and it's really learning how to manage it and keep it safe and protect it.
In the Fisheries and Water Resources program, we offer 3 degrees. One is in Fisheries and Aquatic Sciences, the other is in Water Resources, and the last is in Hydrology.
It really starts off pretty basic, and then you can get more specific with your interests.
So the Fisheries and Aquatic Sciences degree really is focused on training people to work for a state agency or as a research scientist.
The classes, they're really fun. They're interactive. They make you think and critically analyze fisheries management, fisheries research itself.
All of our upper level courses in our program are taught by our faculty.
We interact with our students in small class sizes. We get to get out and get the students on the boat, in the streams, working with our equipment.
You get to experience wildlife and fish in such a different manner.
They allow you to have opportunities in the field, opportunities to get actually real world experience.
So it's the fun stuff where you get to learn and you're not stuck in the classroom all day.
Just being out on the water and getting hands-on experience is probably my favorite part.
Our students get some pretty great opportunities.
We have a bunch of professional societies here.
The university has an American Fishery Society chapter.
It's a group made up of fishery students here at UWSP.
We provide experience with hands-on field work, networking with professionals.
There's so many clubs you can get involved with.
After graduation, I really think our program has very diverse opportunities.
A lot of our graduates go on to graduate school in fisheries and aquatic sciences. Many of our graduates go on to work for state and federal agencies.
Any student that's willing to work hard and maybe get a little wet and a little dirty is definitely someone that would enjoy this program.
If you're a student that you enjoy the outdoors or you enjoy going fishing or even just hanging out by water, this is for you.